Well, it's been a fun, busy couple days here.
It was nice knowing Paul.
Oh, you can throw me off?
We're out of bait.
What do you want me to do, open up the ice maker? Well, so we're gonna go fishing. But the first thing I guess we need is bait, huh?
Anything behind this, it's wet. Anything above this, we'll get wet.
Okay, so I'll stay above that. Caught something big, huh?
Toad.
What is it?
Toadfish.
Oh, a toadfish.
Pufferfish.
Look at that. You gonna use them for anything?
Yeah, goody.
Oh, they are?
Yeah, see, you scratch his belly.
And what happens?
And it blows up.
Let me see. Oh, wow, look at that.
That's their defense, so nothing swallows them.
Look at his teeth. Oh, oh, is that his teeth there?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't keep them? What's that?
Not just one.
Oh. It's like a chicken wing. You don't cook one, right? I was gonna say, I just saw something on the right side of the net. So what are they?
Those are finger mullet.
Finger mullet.
Yeah.
That's a big one. So that's what you use for your bait, huh?
Yeah.
Obviously, Jimmy didn't do a good job tying up the boat, huh? Here, throw these in a live well. See you later. Oh, and it's running too. Oh, you did that on purpose. We're catching fish and we're catching boats.
Look at it.
Look at that. Look at those teeth.
Damn. Yeah. So what do you do, throw him back?
Beetle fish, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, they just sit there on top of the water and eat little things.
One more. Yeah. All right, Captain, what's the plan? What are we doing?
We're gonna get fuel and we're gonna go catch some fish.
Big Papa Pop, Jupiter, Florida. Big Papa Pop, Paul's eye.
And I don't even drink beer. And I've been saying that. And all I've been drinking is beer now. That's the one you were talking about before.
Yeah.
But the guy that was working on my house stole my boat.
He did?
Yeah. He's not returning my calls. That's what I wanted to build out of it. He stole my friggin' boat. What's going on? See, I need to start doing some of that.
How much weight you lost, bro?
I put a motor on it. No, he's not listening because he's got headset.
Hey, what happened to Eric, bro?
What are we up to? 80 gallons, $320.
We're having fun.
I'm not gonna offer my credit card for this one.
We're having fun.
I'll buy lunch. Oh, they're gonna open up the bridge? Gonna open a bridge. He's dropping down his stuff. That's what you're saying. That's somebody we don't want to see out here too much, right?
No. I don't see him at all.
All right, so how much are we looking at, Jimmy?
$420, baby.
$420.
We're going fishing.
104 gallons, $420. And how long is that going to last?
A couple weeks.
Oh, a couple weeks?
Yeah.
So we're looking at 210 a week. Yeah, but how many hours? Like, how many, actually, that's true. How many hours do you get on $420? Don't you think going...
Depends on how hard you run the
boat. Yeah, just depends on how hard you run it.
Where's the nearest fish market here? Isn't it cheaper that way?
Right next to...
It ain't as fun.
There you go.
Shipwrecks.
Oh, there is a fish market there. I don't get it. A backhoe and a golf cart on that thing. Did you see that? Explain that one to me.
That's a big pattern.
Oh, they brought some fish too, huh? Oh, is that a campsite? There you go. That's the RV parking that I want right there. Look at that. Really?
Sunny Sands.
Yeah. That's the name of it, Sunny Sands?
Yeah, they're selling it.
They're selling it? Look at that. I want to back into that spot right there. All right, so the plan is to take the drone and follow the boat when we're going through the inlet.
Hang on.
Down there a little shallow.
Shallow. Captain, we got the drone back. All right, so that was flying. There was no follow me mode or anything. That was pure skill.
Pure skill.
Oh, so what do? You follow the birds?
Yeah, where the bait is.
Oh, that's where the bait is. Oh, so if the bait's there, then there's something chasing it.
I guess, yeah, okay.
Oh, there's a tuna? Where?
I'm a black fin tuna. I just seen one jump out of the boat.
Yeah, are you serious? You saw a tuna jump? How the hell? Really? Look at all those fish or birds. Holy cow. Look, what? Look at that. Holy shit, dude. Oh, there's sharks there. Like, look. Right there, look. See that?
Yeah, that's a skipjack.
They're what?
That's a skipjack.
Skipjack. I think that's what he said. So that's how you find fish. Where's the mud?
That was all really bait. You got one?
You got one?
Yeah.
No way.
It's all here.
Oh, no, wait. No, you do. You do. You do. I don't want to lose it.
Put it neutral.
Put it in neutral. What do you got? Are you shitting me? Oh, something's jumping. No, you got the tuna?
Yeah.
We just got out here, dude.
I'm a fisherman.
Holy shit.
I'm not good. I'm lucky.
So you're going to pull it in, huh?
Yeah. Yep. Little black fin tuna.
Oh, that? No, okay.
King mackerel.
Oh, king mackerel. That looks like a friggin'.
What is it?
I thought it was something. I thought it was going to be something big.
Well, you never know.
No. I ain't never messed with one of these. Look at this, and you guys both caught it at the same time.
Yeah, don't put your fingers.
Are you keeping those?
Yeah. We keep them?
I don't want them.
Why? Is it edible? Yeah, wait. Is it edible?
For a shark.
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to use it? Yeah, don't throw it away. Oh, something's... Well, okay, it's probably... Oh, so those are the things that I saw, like, jumping with the fins up over there.
You never know.
You want to go back through there again?
Well, don't matter.
Right.
Oh, so my job's to put it in neutral. Okay.
They're all around.
Yeah, so that's how you do it, huh? The blackfin tuna, that's that big one, right?
They're all around it, Jim. Right there to the right.
And
these guys, the first guys.
Wait. You want me to get out of your way here?
Yeah, I'm surprised too.
Oh, okay, so.
What the fuck is that?
Okay, so you want me to. You're just gonna scream and tell me to put it in neutral? Right? So that's how you do it. What?
Something big, you fuck.
Yep.
Oh, something big? So that's how you.
What would eat a mackerel?
Huh?
What would eat a mackerel? Whatever, right.
Yeah, there's something right there.
Oh, let me show you.
No. You keep doing what you're doing. I'm okay. Look, like right there.
Oh yeah, that's a little ass boat.
What? Oh, that little boat over there?
That's lucky. That looks like the little boys were out in.
Where is it? There it is. Oh, there's something there.
It's neutral. Where's the neutral?
Neutral. Neutral. I'm the neutral man. So okay. That's...
A little bit bigger. Little bit. We got off.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So...
Being neutral guy.
You didn't reel it in. You went running to the other side.
The neutral guy did it.
No, you saw the pole going and he ran across the boat. You're like, oh no! The
cameraman did it.
He's got something.
Anybody wants to know the cameraman did it?
It's always the cameraman's fault. He's got something.
Well, I know. That's just all he's lucky. I'd rather be lucky than good.
So, do you want to tell people what kind of rods and bait and whatever, what do you got on there? That's not even live bait, right?
No, it's a little feather darts. Nobody uses them but me.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Why doesn't anybody use them?
I don't know.
Little baby bonita.
What is that? A baby bonita. Let me see what that looks like.
That's a baby tuna.
Oh, that's a baby tuna. You don't keep that, right?
Baby bonita, yeah.
Oh, you keep it?
Short false baby. Albacore.
All right, are we going out to deep water?
Yes, sir. All right, we're headed out.
Oh, we're going further?
Yeah.
How far out are we going? Because I'm already seasick.
Nuh-uh. Get it, drink a beer.
I'm gonna have a buzz and get seasick.
I'm just telling you, if you want to numb your stomach, drink a beer and take that pill up there.
Well, I'll tell you, you can catch a marlin on that.
Go him in the live well.
Throw who in the live well? Oh, why? Because you're gonna use him as a bait?
Yeah, marlin.
Catch a marlin.
I'll catch a marlin with that. All right, so we're out of here.
Oh, I ain't worried about that.
Good.
So basically, where did all the birds go? Well, you're not gonna follow the birds, right?
Yeah, we're going after them. We're going after
big boys. Oh, so now you go out further?
Yeah.
All right, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go stay on the front of the boat like this.
All right, go ahead. I'll put it in neutral.
Arr!
All right, so we're at 106 feet, and I guess we're looking for a ledge, right?
Yeah, it's gonna drop off to 130.
To 130? 125, 127, 130.
There's the drop off.
Man, that was fast.
Yeah.
So that means you catch the fish along the ledge?
Yeah. Put them out.
Even if there's no birds?
Keep it at around 120. When it goes back up,
yeah, but which way do I go? Right? Left? Well, I don't get it.
You're kind of going back towards shore because you're kind of deep. About 150, you want to stay right at 100.
Yeah, but
and
I don't
then
I know
when you
which
get to
100,
you go back to the left. You go in closer, it gets shallow.
So now I'm at 138. So if I go to the right, it gets shallow. Then I go to the left.
Right.
Okay. All right. I can do that.
But not real sharp.
Okay. So if I'm at 136, do I? Oh, there's a whole bunch of fish jumping here.
That's a flying fish.
Flying fish?
Yeah, that's flying fish.
They're like a finger ball with your wings on.
Right.
Do I go right? Oh,
you
now.
Augie, do you know that's a 100-pound test? Is that amazing?
Fish with.
Is that amazing?
Wait, I'm at 126, so I go left?
Flying. 8 pound, it's 8 pound diameter of a 100-pound test.
What'd you say it is?
It's 8 pound diameter. But it's a 100-pound test.
So that means if you catch a 105-pound fish, we're done?
No, you go into it.
So I'm at 123, so I go left, right?
You go until you get to about 90 feet.
Oh, okay.
And then you go back out. You keep crisscrossing.
Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. Okay, so you said keep going until I get to how many feet?
About 98.
Okay, I'm at 113.
Okay.
How am I doing?
Stand up for a minute. You're doing great.
Not doing too good because we didn't catch anything.
Now
105. How about if I follow your old trails here? You want me to do that?
I'm not much of a troller. I always bother
you. He pays for gas, he serves drinks. Look at this. So how does it work? How far out do you want that?
100 yards.
100 yards, like,
yeah. White water there where it starts.
Okay. So right in back of the
water.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna get up front. I'll be the bird watcher.
See the bird right there to the left?
Yeah.
See it?
Yeah, I see that one. Okay, so I'll be the bird watcher.
Fish on!
Fish on!
Neutral!
Neutral? You put her in, you already did, right?
Yep.
So can you tell if it's a big one or no?
Nope.
I can't. It's pulling good, huh?
It's a speed speckled perch.
Are you in neutral or no? All that work for that little bitch? What do you do when you catch a real one? So what is it? Bonita. Let me see it.
Shark bait.
Shark bait.
Forward, boss.
We are at 236 feet. No birds.
We're looking.
Also, we've been trolling here for, I don't know, how long? We haven't caught anything.
10 minutes. We did catch something.
We caught a
speed speckled perch.
Okay. We caught more before we even went out there. The second you put the line in the water, you caught something. Anyway, I know when I go scuba diving, Cheese Whiz works. So, you have any Cheese Whiz?
No, but I'd sure like to have some. You see that spot right here?
Yeah.
The glass? You know what that is?
Yeah, I see glass.
That's a temperature change in water.
I don't see any glass, but okay.
See right here? That line?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you're not going to see. You ain't got glasses.
Oh, you got polarized glasses.
There's fish down there on the bottom.
Oh, is that what that is? Fish?
Alive,
how can you, like, I've been seeing those spots or whatever. How do you know here, it's a fish?
Put these on.
It's polarized?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, different. Not really, but I don't know.
You gotta take your glasses off. No, you ain't. Paul got one on. Augie's got one on. We got two on, boys. Talk to me, Paul. What's it feel like? Bluegill?
I don't know, man. I think it's jaws.
Catfish?
Dude, I think I just caught another piece of bait. If I can reel it in, then it ain't anything. Yeah, I caught him. Perfect. Am I doing it right?
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Holy cow, dude, I caught jaws. Look at this.
Oh,
oh wow. Look at that freaking hook on that thing, huh? This thing is like... Gosh. It went right through.
Big Papa Pump got one on the.
Hey, I was
sodomized. Oh, there's the bird. There's that Seahawk right there.
Oh, up there.
That's the one we're looking for right there.
All right, should I drop this in now?
No, don't drop it yet. Let me find out where this bird's doing. He's circling right here where we're at. R. Selfish Alley. R.
That's where we're going.
Here, what kind of bird did you say that was?
Frigate.
So he's been circling and then he took a couple dives into the water and now he's circling again. So you're gonna head toward, oh, there's two of them.
Another one's
about to dive.
Oh,
in. Yeah, they're circling something over
we're
there.
We're on it, baby.
Okay. So, three of them. Yeah, there's a few birds over there circling and diving. Yep, there they go. Okay, let's go. Yeah, there's three birds. Fish on, huh? If it ain't jumping out there.
brother.
When I was driving, at least you caught some bait. Funniest thing is we're trolling. Look at that net he's got right there.
That's for your bait.
Also, we chased the birds this time. Nothing happened.
I tell you, it's not a good part of year.
I can, yeah. I get to drive.
Yeah.
How do I floor this thing?
Oh.
Oh, shit. Oh, I almost lost our captain. Did I do anything?
No, you didn't. What are you doing, bro?
I'm trying to bring it back.
Yeah, bring it back.
I am.
Way back.
Oh, way back?
It does a nose dive and we're all going to go out of the boat.
Oh, well, you've said it. See, I told you I shouldn't drive.
No. You're good. I got you.
All right, you said the speed. Look, no hands. What am I aiming for?
Is this it? All right, stop. Neutral.
Hey, how come it says man overboard? Look.
Buoy reference.
What?
Buoy reference, when you mark a spot, you can hit man overboard. It's just a quick way to dial in the spot that you're on.
Oh.
Just hit man overboard.
Do you want, oh, okay.
Do you want a free line or do you want a that?
Yeah, we
want to
get on the bottom of that. Ooh, we got a little weed right here.
All right, home.
64 feet.
Yeah, we got a little weed line here. We might pick up a dolphin.
Oh, really?
Yeah, pre-line run out.
I don't have a boat.
So if there's weeds, you might pick up a dolphin.
Yeah, pre-line that one right there. Pre-line. Yep.
All right, so there's a whole bunch of crabs swimming around over here, and there's that one fish that fell out of the, what's that, the live well. And he just will not leave. Look at him. Look at him. He keeps coming back to the boat. Go, be free, dude. Look at him. No. Trigger fish. Oh, yeah, that's right. I saw a fish there.
Yeah, see, they hide in that weed.
Uh-huh. And then the bigger ones come. Uh-huh. All right, so the first time we were looking for birds, then we were looking for that wall there at 130 feet. And now the next, is this the last option? Is the line of weeds.
Yeah.
So we're in the line of weeds right now. All right.
I just stuck when it gets dark.
Throwing them in.
Yep. Hey, you got one, Paul. Come here.
I'm cameraman. Go get that.
Oh,
I'm cameraman. And your hands are bloody. I can't film myself fishing.
Something's chasing something in it.
All right, so what's the plan, Captain?
Run in a little shallow.
Shallow.
Yeah, say we go in and try to catch a snook. What do you think? Huh?
Oh, let's see.
What do you think?
Okay, so now we came up with another strategy. Found a reef, and they're going on the side of the reef. All right, so the reef concept didn't work either, huh?
It happened. Yeah, we got messed up.
12, I mean. We're lucky to get anything.
Well,
you know what we could have got at the grocery store for $420?
Talk about it. Just being out here, bro.
Oh, you know what we could have got at the liquor store?
And the point is just being out here.
Yeah, now I'm going to have to spend another $100 on a doctor because I'm seasick.
Wind picked up a little bit. Well, thanks for bringing this back to life, Captain. Oh, that's Sea Hunter. That's Scott's boat. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's Scott's boat there.
So what's the story over here? You're a diver. You're an entrepreneur.
I'm a treasure diver, and that's it. I do everything else just so I can go dive for treasure.
Oh, that's it. Okay. So you found everything because you got a little show going on over here with a whole bunch of gold and silver and shipwreck stuff. And
myself and a bunch of other guys that dive with me, we found a lot of treasure here. Take all our friends and go dive for treasure every day we can.
Oh, perfect. So where do you store that? What's your address?
Oh, I keep it at your house and you're safe.
Okay. Promise. So and then how long ago did you open up this place?
We opened about 3 years ago right now. It took a year before that to build it out. We've been up for 3 years and loving it.
He wants to chill.
What didn't you like?
When them commercial boats ain't out, there ain't nothing biting. We're lucky we caught what we caught.
Bait.
Right. That's where Chris got married right here, Paul.
Where?
Right there by the stairs. Sit down right there. Let me get your picture.
No, I like the sunset. Look at that.
Sit down here. Let me get your picture. With that or what? Hey, Augie, what's up, bro?
What's up?
Kicking it. Kicking it.
Alive. I'm just happy to have my drone and I'm happy to be alive.
Yeah.
That's about it.
That's right.
Look at the sunset. I want to get that sunset.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Oh, that's gorgeous, man. Look at that. Oh,
yeah. Damn it, Augie.
I got my drone and I'm alive. Now I got to worry about oil dripping on my head. So people rent that, right?
Yeah. You want to catch a snook right now?
Home sweet home.